Hi, Matt.
Oh, Jimmy, you look so cute.
Hey, Brian. Where's my kiss? Where's my kiss?
Tad sticker. I love Tad.
Wait, kid.
Hi, Caleb. Wanker.
Wanker.
Looks like a camp. And that's what it looks like regular.
Oh, you don't love Jerry.
Don't videotape that ugly thing.
You love Jerry.
Every dollar counts. Right, Elaine?
Joel Geiker, Galker, Joel Galker, Elaine Galker. This is Trisha Jennings and Anna Galker. The Galker family and Trisha, who was their summer camp companion and also helps to keep an eye on these little active devils during the day, right? Your first summer camp, huh?
Yeah.
What made you go to summer camp this year? What made you decide to be a part of that adventure?
Kids talked me into going, and I thought it sounded really fun, so I decided I'd go.
Your impressions of it. What does it mean to Anne and Joel?
It means a lot to them. They really like it. We had a lot of fun.
What do you think they had the most fun in doing?
The sports. They really like the sports.
I understand. Anna, you like the participating in some of the sports at camp, huh? Fun, huh? Yeah. What about you, Joel? Did you get into the ever-popular poker game at summer camp this year?
Ah, what poker game, uh-huh. We've heard that one before. We'll talk about that a little bit later on. We'll find out who you owe some chips to. Elaine, how are you doing?
I'm doing real good. They've had a good summer so far, and we do breathing treatments and exercises every day, and they've had a lot of fun.
Joel has an iron lung.
They both have an iron lung now, and Joel flicks in his every night, and Anna flicks in hers every other night to increase their lung capacity and keep their lungs clear.
A lot of people don't understand it. Muscular dystrophy in certain forms can affect the muscles of the lungs as well as other working muscles. Let's talk about Joel's chair here. This is a chair that he had previously but has now been modified.
We put a new seating system on this, and it was like a $12,000 or $13,000 chair before. We added a $5,000 seat to it that he can recline himself now, too.
So we're looking at about $18,000 here, not including the new tires.